Cutting through this stuff.
They're after you.
Need to focus. Go.
TV remote? No, I just checked.
Well, there's one right there for volume and stuff in your cubby.
Chance to focus on my equipment.
Like that. Looks like a gold.
Go get the bad boy.
Yes, sir. Not, isn't that cool?
What?
I like that.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Real gold over here.
Hmm.
You can give it some polish too if you want.
How do you?
Oh.
100% shine. Should it be gold? super shiny purple. No? Apply is X. And then second. I just want to look at the different. A lot of different pieces.
Well, now you got new wheels, so you got like.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
They stick together there.
Bad or good?
That's good.
Okay.
These are all good.
Okay. Red's the only bad one.
Yeah, red is the only bad one. If you're okay. Bad, you're red. That's it. Red,
okay.
That's it. Well, see, orange. The new ones kind of look kind of orange.
That's what I was saying.
Ahsoka, they're looking kind of orangish there. I don't know. Good.
Oh, yeah.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. One-way door. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. I might be able to help it later. Thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Huh. Just like Z's chamber. Crossing that, still breathing. Thank you. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. I need to focus. All right, let's go. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. The Empire is way out of their element here. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
I
isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Defend me. The entire structure is the array. But what's it for? It's locked. Is with me. Off we go. We'll fight together. I'm guessing Z might know about this. Did the trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z could tell us more about this. I'm feeling weak, DD. Z's chamber. We're getting close. Droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have his crew loose. Let's stop for a moment. The seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Alright, what do we got here, guys? The guy from the Old Republic, right?
the High Republic.
Either a clone or just been sleeping for a while, right?
I just know he's from the High Republic era, as if I remember correctly.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me.
are you? I saw you.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Daigon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
I must return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
Don't corrupt that.
They gave up on it.
Yes. It was my discovery. My home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Daigon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
See? I'm wondering why I was looking at that. That's right.
What have you done?
Where is Fresco? Okay, the yellow looks so good, man.
The day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalore.
Is that it?
Why try?
Desperate?
Toss it! Paltry. Such a pity. Coward.
Need a stim!
Still green, hmm?
You're wasting energy. You know nothing of the Force. You're scared. That's nothing. Such a chore. I can sense your fear. Inferior. I should thank you for releasing.
Almost had him first try. What's this?
Feeble.
Needed assist.
Stand and fight.
Help.
Still green, Meager.
Over here.
The day they betrayed me and forsook Tanwar. You cannot win. Tanwar will be mine.
Stand now.
Is that it? You're scared. Still green, Coward. I shall make this quick.
I need help.
More. Trivial. Witness true power. Such a chore. Inferior. You waste my time. Insufficient. You simply never stood a chance.
All right, third time's the charm. I'll be right back.
such a chore.
Is that it?
That's nothing! Betrayed me and forsook Tanlor.
Is that it?
I can sense your fear.
Is that it?
Meager.
Still green,
You're scared. You're wasting energy. Such a chore.
Stance.
I will not be imprisoned again.
I like the lightsaber. My collar.
You dare stand against me?
Strong! I am not your enemy!
We're all that's left.
I know, you woke up and you just said, fuck it. Let's go dark.
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Oh, so you have been awake.
Wait!
Tanalor. The Kree of Medagon? How could she entrust Tanalor to someone like him?